Hello, everybody, and welcome to Not Crucible, the Menagerie. I've been trying to do the Menagerie for a little bit now, but it keeps, like, stuff keeps happening. I'm not happy with the quality of the video, stuff like that. So now, I'm a lone, lonely loner, and I'm doing Menagerie, but I am with other people. Fear not. Fear not, my great powerful friends. So, yeah, guys, I cannot express how excited I am for Shadowkeep. Like, it's just so exciting. Okay. Looks like people are just spawning in.
Light the way, Titan. Leave Vex along with me. When one indoctrinates a Vex mind, its entire subtype comes with it.
Alright, so lighting the lamps up. First, like, challenge you need to do. Okay, hold up. Hold up.
You'd think the Vex would do a better job of predicting your victories by now.
Let's go down to the abyss. It's hive gunk everywhere.
Light and shadow, intimately intertwined. Will you light the way?
I hope. This is the part where I just shoot in any direction and hope that I fire at something. Hold up. Wait a minute. Something wrong. Hold up. Wait a minute. Something wrong. Come on. Hold up. Hold up. I just need to kill literally 5 more enemies. Yes! Ooh, I like this thing. Ooh, I like the shotgun. Oh, this is satisfying. Oh, here comes the boss. Lagging seriously.
Left unchecked, the hive will consume all. They understand strength and growth.
Okay. Dang it. Ow. Okay, keep going, keep going. Dang it. Okay. Okay, come on. Oh. Dang it. Hey, you over here. Yeah, that's right, big brains. I'm talking to you. Trying to distract them. Guess it's working. So I have literally a thing. I was going to say I have like one bit of health left. Yo!
The hive are driven by their hunger. There is weakness in their grasping, and you punish them for it.
Okay. So, let's keep on moving upwards into the depths of the menagerie. The strange Cabal ship.
This room honors the Fulmer, another of my former shadows. She was a delight.
There we go. I'm one-shotting all these guys. Even not realize where I was shooting him. They're all like, hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right. Hold up. So now he's puppy guarding me. Hurry, game! Okay, let's get on with our lives, I guess. You already know it's just gonna be a Vex battle. Nope. Okay. Hold up. wait a minute. Summoning Rock. Dang it. Look at the flip of that wrist. Whoop, whoop. Hold up. Are you kidding me? It's all a complete waste of time. There's nothing good. I'm mad. What is back here? Oh, it's this. Well, anyway, guys, if you did enjoy, then please leave a like and feel free to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.